You have the bottom for a while.
You can have your 16th yes. best player yeah. up front exactly. and the 10th best on the back end. Not yep. anymore.
Not for $500 million. You're going to get a good team.
Here's a shot. They score. Vrana. Beautiful shot. A goal scorer's goal. Jakub Vrana.
Boy, what a rip that was in a snapshot. He did not handle the puck. He let it go as he was almost falling down. That bad hop over the defenseman's stick. And that allowed the puck to go to Zadina, who sets up Vrana.
Nothing. Tipped in front, it's 4-0. They get another one. Vrana went to the front of the net.
Vrana, I believe. I think it was Vrana that maybe got the redirection. A very simple play.
It's 4-1 now.
And Rick Bonus is pointing at center ice. Something about happened way back in the Detroit end. He's not happy. It's not going to be a review. But he's unhappy about something that happened way back at the other end.
It was the ice. Klingberg.
Oh,
got
boy.
His pocket picked. Here's Vrana. He's got two. Vrana in. He's got three. Hat trick. Jakub Vrana.
Make a move right at the blue line, and he got his pocket picked by Vrana, who was away to the races. Isn't going to get bothered, and boy, he picked that top corner perfectly to make it 5-1 or 5-2 Detroit. Tour de chapeau, even with this little crowd here, the hats are on the ice for the newest Red Wings.
Held in by Filppula, now to Zadina. Zadina going wide with it. Back for DeKaiser. Save made, rebound! They score! Oh my goodness, he's got four for Jakub Vrana! Against Dallas, October 6th, 2 years ago. And now Vrana does it. The irony.
Soft little backhand. Didn't get much on it. Hit the post just enough on the inside to keep right in. A real juicy rebound.